home. Meanwhile, a man is dead after an officer-involved shooting in Nashua, New Hampshire. It happened early this morning at a home on Marie Avenue. The attorney general says the incident started with a domestic disturbance call. None of the officers were hurt, and there's no threat to the public.